MagicBricks wanted to instill the values of the company through classroom learning, but unfortunately, it failed.
We actually, launched MB values 2 years back, and the intent was, how do we strengthen our organization culture through these values? I think, probably we were not as successful as we wanted the entire program to be, precisely for the reason that people were aware, they were made aware that these are the values that we have, but somehow, as far as internalization of those values are concerned, that's where we didn't do a great job. Value 2.0, about 7 months back, 8 months back, we have relaunched this, and this is all about addressing three fundamental questions in the entire journey of culture transformation. Number one, whether our colleagues are aware of those values. Number two, if they are aware, to what extent they have internalized those values. And number three, if I have internalized, am I living those values every day and in each and every way?
The company organized a 3-day military camp near Damdama Lake in Sohna district of Haryana. 26 employees from across functions such as sales, finance, marketing and IT participated in the program.
These people have never attended a military camp. Okay, they've seen the movies, they've played PUBG probably, but they don't know what it's exactly about. So initially we start with a debrief. So we give them the safety instructions in the office. We take them through a PowerPoint which basically tells them about what to expect, what not to expect, what to do, what not to do, essentially, right? They have a safety kit that they need to carry themselves, and we also have a first aid kit. The do's and don'ts of the program are explained in detail. Then it starts at the end of the day, around 6:30, we have a briefing in the office where they are divided into groups, and it's not a direct, the division like you are A, you are B, or you C. They're given different companies, like in the military, like Alpha Company, Bravo Company, and they need to figure out they're part of which company through puzzles.
It was a very tough program where teams were given limited resources and supplies, unlike other corporate offsite programs, which involves more of fun activities.
The Values in Action camp was a very informative and it brought a very significant amount of change in my life.
It was fantastic, wonderful, energetic. Of course, it was a painful program. It was not as per our regular schedule. We were supposed to woke up at 4 p.m. and went for the trekking for 10 kilometers, and then came back, and then again we got only 15 minutes to prepare ourselves. Then again, it was fully packed program. Too many things. After that, at one point of time, when nature was against us, it was heavy raining, the thunders were coming on, but we continued to do the program. It was a wonderful program. I never experienced such program anywhere in my entire tenure of experience.
We reached on the top of the hill while trekking, and we rested there for around 10 to 15 minutes. And after doing that strong amount of physical work, when we reached there and we relaxed for that 15 minutes, it taught us like the actual thing, like how to live in peace and not into pieces.
Our expectation was not only people are aware what's in it for me, what all it includes, any specific value for that matter, let's say meritocracy. So we do not want people to interpret meritocracy in their own way. We want everybody to interpret those values alike, then only it will be successful. And hence what we did is, we have created a document which talks about what all that value would include, what are the do's, what are the don'ts, meaning what are the acceptable behavior, what are the unacceptable behavior. From that standpoint, that awareness and internalization that has helped us.
Basically, whatever we take for granted in the office space, right, which is my breaks, which is my leisure, which is my AC environment, that is taken away from them. And it's a completely different environment for them. And that's when the true character, so we say this in the program very often, adversity brings out the true character of the person. It's very easy to talk about values in a cozy boardroom, and very difficult to practice them when you're put under pressure and you are exposed to the nature and exposed to different people.
Hope this activity has turned out to be good for MagicBricks employees.